Hello, welcome to 10 for Tech. My name is Brynan. Maybe you have important information you'd like to keep confidential, or perhaps someone stole your precious iPad. Regardless, adding an extra layer of security to protect your data is always good. Let me show you how. To set your simple password, go to Settings, General, Passcode Lock, turn Passcode On, and enter a simple 4-digit numerical passcode. Once your passcode has been set, you can adjust the time frame in which your passcode is required. Go to Require Passcode. You can adjust this from immediately, 1 minute, 5 minutes, and so on. To enter an advanced passcode, go to Settings, General, Passcode Lock, turn Simple Passcode Off, turn Passcode On, and you can enter an alpha, numerical, or symbolic passcode. If you ever lose your iPad, you have no worries. Enabling the Find My iPad app is a crucial preventative step if you ever lose your iPad later. To enable Find My iPad on your iOS device, navigate to Settings, iCloud, and turn on the setting for Find My iPad. This will register your device with your iCloud account and allow you to track its whereabouts. Once you've registered your device, you can locate your gadget by logging into www.icloud.com from any computer with a web browser. After logging in, open the Find My iPad web app. Once there, you will see a listing of the devices linked to your iCloud account on the left side of the screen. Clicking any of the devices in this section will display a pop-up on the map giving you the options to play a sound or send message, remote lock, or remote wipe your device. All the same Find My iPad options are available in any iOS-friendly Find My iPad app. Thanks for joining us today on 10 for Tech. My name is Brynan Blue, and remember, it's really not that hard.